The freehand draw tool lets you draw regions of interest directly onto the image data. In this video, we will use the pen-shaped option to draw objects onto a head MRI scan. To start, select the dataset and open Segment. Using the Slice tool, navigate to an axial slice that shows the ventricular CSF. In the controls layout, we'll select the axial orientation as primary. Now, select Manual and choose Freehand Draw. The pen that is used in Freehand Draw is defined by the pen shape and the pen size. By default, the circular pen shape is selected with a pen size of 10 millimeters. Let's use this pen to draw on the brain and define an object. Start by left-clicking and dragging on the image. As soon as the mouse is released, the object is defined. Let's undo this object and start again. Use the pen size slider to change the pen size to 40 millimeters. The current pen will always update to the color of the currently selected object. In this case, the object hasn't changed, so it remains red. Now, click on the image and drag the cursor to trace a region. Releasing the left mouse button will end the trace. Continue to define the brain using the pen tool. Releasing the left mouse button will complete the trace and the definition of the object.